Hi, my name is Annalicia Howlett, and on behalf of
expertvillage.com, I'll be demonstrating how to do a home hepatitis C test.
The first step to taking the test is knowing what hepatitis C is.
And hepatitis C is a liver disease caused by the hepatitis C virus.
If left undetected, hepatitis C can do serious damage to your liver, which can result in sclerosis of the liver and liver cancer.
Even when a person feels healthy, the virus may be causing problems inside the body, so you may or may not know you even have it. Symptoms typically don't come up until later on in life when you get older.
Over 4 million people in the United States are infected, and over half of those people don't even know they have the infection. There are 8,000 to 10,000 new cases of hepatitis every year.
If left undetected, hepatitis C can do serious damage to your liver, which can result in sclerosis of the liver and liver cancer. Even when a person feels healthy, the virus may be causing problems inside the body, so you may or may not know you even have it. Symptoms typically don't come up until later on in life when you get older. Do I have to start all over again?
No, this is good. I can edit this time. Yeah. So if you think of something else, you can say. What's the stat? How many million people are infected?
4 million.
And 8,000 to 10,000 die a year. You could say that.
Okay.
Sadie.
Over 4 million people in the United States are infected. And over half of those people don't even know they have the infection. There are 8,000 to 10,000 new cases of hepatitis every year.
That's so good.
Is that about 60 seconds?
I think so.
Am I looking at the camera, or I feel like I'm looking somewhere else when I talk?
It's okay, but you can look at the camera. That's probably 60, don't you think?
Even while a person feels healthy, I like their words really better than my family words.
You can say more if you want.
Even while a person feels healthy, virus may be causing permanent liver damage leading to cirrhosis of the liver, cancer, liver failure, or even death.